How to transfer signal from old to new phone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to App Hacks. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can transfer signal from old to new phone. So let us begin. The first thing you'll need to do is download the Signal app. After you've downloaded your Signal app in your new phone, all you need to do is when you're trying to set it up, you'll get an option where it says that you can transfer or restore your account. First, you will simply need to tap on that. Now, on your old account, you can open up your Signal, and after you open it up, make sure that you're logged into your account. Tap on your account that is on the top left corner, you should find it. Tap on that. After you tap on settings, you should find the account option. Now, to transfer or restore your account, what you can do is there are two options. One is to transfer from an Android device, and other is to restore using a local backup. Now, if you have a backup, that's completely fine. If you don't have a backup, you will be able to back your signal up. Now, if you're on your Android, what you'll need to do is head over to the settings as I showed you right here. Tap on account. And after you're on account, under the account section, you should find an option called transfer. Now, after you find the transfer account option, all you need to do is tap on it. And all you need to do is put your two phones together, and after you put it together, simply type your number in the new phone, and yeah, you're basically good to go. That is how you can transfer signal from your old to a new phone. And that is all for the video. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for